If you bring me a monkey.
Is it some devil that crawls inside of you?
Category of favorite hard rock band in the 1993 Chicago Rock Awards out there at the Gateway on Saturday night, and they are the band that we are putting in the Chicago Band Spotlight this week. We talked to Lisa Singer from Nikki Fox recently, and this is what he had to say about the band.
Hey, Chicago, this is Lee from Nikki Fox, and you know what? We've been hanging out, just going to basically getting a little toasted, hanging out in the bars, and
Hi, this is Ron Jeremy. You're listening to the Fox Radio 69.
Sometimes it's late at night. I dress up like Donison. No, I want a skirt. A 4-inch heel, man. I love it. Last chance. Romance for love. Sometimes when it's late at night, I dress up like Donna Summer.
You got a helmet?
Oh, I've got a helmet.
I got a beauty.
You got a helmet? Oh, I've got a helmet. I got a beauty.
You know, there's going to be sex, drugs, rock and roll, chips, whips, you know, basic high school orgy type of thing. I mean, no, I'm not talking candle wax on the nipples or craft or anything like that. Just a couple of hundred kids running around in their underwear, acting like a sweet
and almost everything you see is edible, edible. I mean, you can eat almost everything.
Sometimes it's late at night. Dress up like Donna Summer.
I'm the police.
No, ma'am. We're musicians.
Don't come back. Dare you'll redeem yourself.
106 miles to Chicago. We got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses.
This is crazy.
People kissing your ass isn't boring.
I'm 10 years old, but I'll beat your ass.
Wow, what a boat!
Oh, looks good enough to eat.
That's quite a nice little canoe you've got there, won't you?
All aboard, everybody.
Captain Jeremy speaking. Before we depart, please make sure all tray tables are in their upright positions and all packages are stowed in their proper compartments. Prepare for takeoff. Are we off? Oh, that's nice. Uh-oh, honey, watch your teeth. Oh, this is great. Oh, God, the mic is still on. Oh, folks, I'm sorry. This is a bit embarrassing.
Thank you. I want to the girl, make them feel alright, like myself.